Local prices.
I will. 22 minutes until 2 on 1270. That is the time. 1270, just another way of saying WXYZ radio. And another thing we want to say is that tonight we'll have the first home hockey game in a long time, so you will be listening for Al Nagler, I know. He'll be ringside at Olympia at 8:30 this evening, so that you may hear the play-by-play broadcast exclusively on WXYZ radio. The play-by-play, that is, of the Toronto Maple Leaf, Detroit Red Wing hockey game.
Who has traveled everywhere, Duncan Hines?
Mr. Victor Moan with Spring Is Here. Rodgers and Hart tune from a WXYZ preferred album called That Towering Feeling. First line of a song hit, you'll remember, that Mr. DeMone had not too long ago. Speaking of hits, there is one in this crisp, cool season called fall that I can suggest to you when you call for snacks between meals. Del Monte brand raisins, that'll make a big hit with the family. There's nothing that pleases your family more than cookies, let's say, made with Del Monte brand raisins. Del Monte raisins are a special kind. They are fresh tasting, they are plump, they are sweet. They're chock full of natural sugars. They're ready to lend a wonderful richness to gingerbread men, to sugar cookies, to oatmeal drops. Most any kind of cookie you can dream up goes superbly with Del Monte brand raisins. And it's easy to bake when you use Del Monte raisins, too. They keep so clean. They keep so nice in the special Del Monte waxed sealed carton. So much so that you can measure them right into your mixing bowl. You can let the youngsters eat them right from the box. So next time you shop, do this. Pick up Del Monte's seedless raisins in the green carton with the famous Del Monte Red Shield. Remember that. The Del Monte name assures you of dependably fine flavor and quality in raisins and other dried fruits, too. So make a hit with the cookie lovers at home. Bake them a batch of Del Monte raisin cookies. Get a carton or two of Del Monte seedless raisins today. 15 and a half until 2 is the time in WXYZ's Winter Wonderland. One Paul Litter mic side. To remind you that you can help stop arthritis before it stops you by learning more about it. See your doctor. For entertainment, see these people.
It's love, love, love. It's here, here, here. In the big, big comedy of the year, year, year. You can't run away from it.
You can't run away from it. See it. It starts tomorrow at the Palms Theater in downtown Detroit. Merci, Giselle. Giselle McKenzie with a big one for you. You find it on the WXYZ hit list. The star you wished upon last night is the star. That's a lucky one. And Michigan milk producers have got kind of news that makes you feel lucky and good. Drink milk for tasty refreshment that builds your energy. You'll enjoy milk often, as you often have. 11 and a half until 2 is the time. And we will remind you that Ed McKenzie joined you at 3 with a record matinee on 1270.
It's smooth, sweet, and refreshing.
Welch's Refreshment Wine.
It's a real wine. Welch's Winery, Brockton, New York.
My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl.
Down in Kingston Town, that winter, always gotta get into the act. 7 and a half minutes until 2. That's the time in a wonderland of music on Detroit Station of the Stars, WXYZ Radio. Mr. Harry Belafonte just there with a big tune for him. A calypso called Jamaica Farewell. Here's a real money-saving idea. Right now you can save 10 cents on 2 large packages of Instant Fells Naphtha. It's a fact that more and more women, the real experts when it comes to home laundering, you know, are switching to Instant Fells Naphtha. In almost every case where a woman has switched to Instant Fells Naphtha, she has stayed with it exclusively. You ask me why, I can tell you. Instant Fells Naphtha free-flowing soap granules draw out all the dirt gently, but thoroughly, with no detergent harshness to irritate hands or harm fabrics. It's safe for everything you wash, and Instant Fells Naphtha is guaranteed to do an outstanding job in any washer, be it automatic or conventional. Why don't you try it yourself? Get Instant Fells Naphtha today. And as you do so, shop at Wrigley's, because now's the time to stock up on all your Thanksgiving food needs at Wrigley's. See the special savings listed in this week's Big Wrigley Circular. You'll find more variety, better quality, and bigger savings at all Wrigley supermarkets. When you shop Wrigley's, you want to remember, too, that you can save 10 cents on 2 large packages of modern, gentle instant. Fells Naphtha. We are about 35 minutes away from news and weather complete from the WXYZ News Center. Cyril Stapleton in the orchestra, or as they would say from London, Cyril Stapleton in the orchestra, because after all they are British, with A Story of Three Loves, and that would be about the end of it. It's from Rhapsody for Piano and Orchestra by Sergei Rachmaninoff. 2 minutes until two, what would disc jockeys do without nice names like that to pronounce? And what will you do when you want to use your lighter momentarily and it doesn't light? You'll get mad. And why shouldn't you? But when you do, you just take it out on the family for the rest of the day. Now, it's not worthwhile messing up your life for that sort of reason, is it? Of course not. So the next time you use your lighter, you want it to give you a sure instant light, don't you? This is the way to be sure that you won't have to try several times in order to get your lighter to work. For dependable lights in any lighter, the fluid to use is Energene lighter fluid. You see, Energene's special distilling process means that you get a full-strength lighter fluid, one that gives you the sure instant lights you want, time after time after time, like that snap of a finger. What's more, Energene lighter fluid burns clean. And this clean burning is mighty important, too, because it means that Energene will help keep your lighter in tip-top working order through all the years you use it. And there's another good reason for using Energene lighter fluid. It actually saves you money, lots of money. The giant 8-ounce can, which lasts for month after month, costs only 39 cents. And that's less than any other nationally advertised lighter fluid. So, for sure instant lights, fill your lighter with Energene lighter fluid. Get it at your drug, grocery, or variety store, first chance you get. You will recognize the bright red can with the word Energene in the black bullseye. Mr. Tony Bennett with a tune from a show. Tony? Thank you, I will. It's 2 minutes past two in a wonderland of music on the station that brings you the most popular music in Detroit. WXYZ, AM and FM, ABC Radio in the city. Paul Winter, that's me, Mike Side with Music Out of Wonderland, which is recorded. We'll have the news and weather complete for you from the WXYZ News Center in exactly 27 minutes.
Hit parade!
Straight from the Garden of Eden come plump dromedary dates.
Dean Martin with The Look as the WXYZ clock gives us 18 to Big Ed with a record matinee at 3 on 1270.
Oh, it's a wonderful day to see Verhoeven Chevrolet.
Oh, your new Chevrolet.
Well said, well sung, you take advantage of it. To find out how to help wipe out slums, write to Action, Box 20, Radio City Station, New York 20, New York. That, I consider, a timely WXYZ reminder. Here's another one.
Listen to this.
Thank you, my dear. Julie London at 14 and a half until Big Ed with a record matinee at 3 on WXYZ. Miss London, in case you haven't noticed, and you should, is a member of the opposite sex. Tell me more, darling.
Hello. Don't miss it.
Thank you, darling. The opposite sex is coming soon to the Adams Theater. 13 to 3. I'd like to have you join 5 million Americans in the CARE food crusade. 22 pounds of food for every dollar to CARE. Detroit, 33.
What do I drink? Blatz, Milwaukee's favorite premium beer.
Thank you. And everybody will want to remember that, too. I want you to remember that tonight at 8:30, we'll have the first home hockey game in a long time. Al Nagler will be ringside at 8:30 on 1270 to give you the play-by-play exclusively broadcast on WXYZ Radio. Joe Williams, who sounds like he sings for the very fun of it and for no other reason. Thou swell, and thou art, at 5 minutes until three. At three, Mackenzie, with a record matinee. This reminder, Michigan milk producers have it for you. Learn a lesson, this lesson, to avoid colds this winter. Drink 3 glasses of milk every day.
My baby and me.
My baby and me. Her name is Musetta, and she likes to waltz. And so, just waltz winter out of Wonderland. This time, my dear. Thank you. Music Out of Wonderland, on the station, of the stars. You'll find out what that is in a minute. Paul Winter, Mike Side, the music recorded. Winter, live, and I hope lively enough for you. A few million favors, if you will. Watch where you're going. Remember where you've been. Be with us in Wonderland tomorrow again at 1 and earlier at 11:30 for curtain calls. These final favors. Mackenzie, in just a little while, later still, Mickey Shore at 7, Jack Sorrell. Later tonight from the top of the town, and tomorrow morning, the morning glory that is your good friend and mine, at 6, Fearless Freddie Wolf. Until we meet again, don't you buy any bad dreams, and you never will on the greatest of them all. I mean ABC Radio Network.
This is WXYZ AM and FM, your hockey station in Detroit.